para... Thank you. wait for my muscle.
Is why did my older brother go to a prep school in the first place? Bro, why did you go to a prep school in the first place? IDK, just decided to. Just felt like I should. My mom reads my scripts and she told me that he went to a prep school because one of his friends said that there were cute girls at the school, so he decided to stay there for 4 years. Okay, now let's talk about my poetry teacher. I'll call him Mr. Poe, because that's short for poetry. Poetry wasn't even an elective class. Every freshman was required to take it. And surprisingly, poetry was only the second most useless class you took at the school. The sophomores took a class on Latin. You know, that dead language that no one speaks. So Mr. Poe, I don't want to judge him too hard. I don't know how he was like outside of school. Just picking up the vibes I got from him as a 14-year-old, I think he was depressed. I mean, to be fair, anyone who likes poetry probably...
Thank you.
People watching, I'm basically famous. What? Alright. I'm almost there, guys. 12 of 13. I'm gonna use the restroom real quick. Discord, because I don't need that. Who's messaging me on? Oh. Okay, I'm back. Okay, now I'm streaming. All right, why does it say mod version mismatch? I do not know. Chat mod. probably get on with it. I haven't really scouted out a place to build our house yet. So I'll probably do that today. Igbo. We see hair color, eye color. I want to make this like... Igbo has finally been born. Good, I can change gamma. The server really only came up yesterday. So there's not really anybody, I guess, settled yet. That's what I'm gonna upgrade first. Villager crafting table. Pick. Stone. Oh. It goes to settings for YouTube. Let me see. Oh, I need 1k subscribers to get super chat. Well, I know I can't get that. I only have a couple subscribers. Or 100 around there. I already know this is going to be a fun season. I'm not going to get too much stuff until I really need it. Spear. Okay, let me make... hatchet. Torch. I do not see anybody here. That doesn't really make sense, Max Mouse. You lost two. You had 361, but now you have 159. You say you lost two. Oh, it's a mistype. Should get on and join me. really went to as it planned. So. What can I make? Whoa, that's too much stuff. Wait, is this supposed to be unlimited engrams? Tell me in the chat if it is. Meh. I need to be able to carry my weight. Not having a radio. I'm supposed to kind of avoid the obelisk. There, it's daytime. Oh, on my single player world, I actually live. The speech is right here. Yeah, I actually live right there. By the water. All I really see are turtles. Oh. God, the water's pretty cold. Cloth. I need more fiber. So, wait. And movement speed. Actually, I think I might just go live in the south. Build my call center there. Finally, I have clothes. I cannot be just running around naked all willy-nilly. Yes, I know Igbo is not actually a name, it's like a place or a tribe or whatever in Africa. But I don't know. That's the first thing that popped into my head. Oh lord, my stamina runs out way too fast. All I see are turtles. Okay, movement speed. Huh. I see it. Oh, no, I found a door. But the door is locked. Is there a cockroach in there? Wait, I'll be right back. I'm back. We're being invaded by cockroaches because it's so hot outside. There's like a hole somewhere or something. And there's just one after another. Yeah, they're like not the nasty roaches. They're, you know, the tree roaches? The ones that live in the trees. They really only come out in the summer. The big fat ones. Oh no, I know better than that. I'm running for my life right now! Why did I do that? Oh gosh. Somebody help! I'm stuck inside this cage that somebody made specifically to trap me. I keep talking with the microphone on without my accent. I hope that if I punch one of these Dilos, this can take a hit. I know that was like the only way. South Zone. Side or on the above the tool belt. Yeah. seems to be a lot less dinosaurs than Ark normally has. There's a Parasaur over there. Let me see, spears. Hello? Approaching where I built my house the first season. Go back the other way. Maybe these kind souls can give me a radio. What? Is the pizza ready? I actually have to eat. I'll probably be back in about 5 to 10 minutes. I'm gonna see if these people are kind enough to let me stay in real quick. Is there anybody home? Well, I guess I'll just have to trust that I'm not gonna get killed. I'll just stick right here. And yes, get going to eat pizza, yes, Max Mouse. But yeah, I'm gonna eat some pizza right now and I'll be back in about 5 to 10 minutes. Basically 5.
The pizza eating is commencing.
come back. Saber to Salmon. Ha! Ha! I actually know the perfect place to make my call center. Ha! And living headquarters. / living headquarters. Ha! So far, I have not been able to find anything. I have always been taught not to trust living ones. I'm being attacked by bees. Dang it, somebody's already up there.
name?
My name is James Taranis. What's yours?
My name is Igbo.
Your name is what? Pardon me?
My name is Igbo.
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 Igbo. Correct.
Well, nice to meet you.
Can you repeat your name one more time?
Nice to meet you. Or do you want me to repeat your name?
No, not my name. Can you repeat your name for a second, please?
Oh, I'm James Taranis.
James Taranis.
Yes.
So, James, I'm kind of confused. So, I was just at my call center back in Nigeria, but now I'm on this island filled with all these giant creatures. I kind of recognize these right here. These are giraffes. We have these in Africa, all over the place. Giraffes. They have spots, though, in Africa. But I have never seen such a... I don't even know what this is. It's like a giant chicken, but with tickle fingers.
Well, yes, this island's pretty weird. It's filled with all types of dinosaurs, and seems that everyone here is not native.
I'm so confused right now. I don't even know what to say.
Pardon?
I said I am so confused right now, and I do not know what to say.
It's a bit confusion. To leave some of your confusion, those are not giraffes actually. They're a type of dinosaur named a parasaur, I believe.
A parasaur? Who is that screaming? I heard screaming all around me, all in my ear.
You might have heard some hyenas.
There are hyenas here?
Well, the prehistoric version of hyenas, but yes.
When I was just a young child, my younger sister, she got dragged away by hyenas from my village. They stuck on the village and we got our spears in our bows and we could not get them away and they dragged away my little sister.
Sorry to hear that.
I know, I was so upset, but I'm also kind of happy because then I got to become the ruler of my tribe. Now I do not have to kill my sister myself to get the ruler leadership.
I guess that worked out.
I know, it was such a happy but sad moment for me.
Unfortunately, you're no longer ruler of your tribe. You're no longer there.
But I'm still the boss of my employees, even though I was the ruler of my village. But I also started a call center, and I will be setting it up here shortly, because I do not know how to get back to Nigeria. So I will set up my call center, and I will recruit people to become my employee. I already have one. He is wandering around on the island somehow. He was with me when I fell asleep before I came here, so he must be somewhere on the island right now. I was thinking of setting up my shop right over there.
Over where?
over there, right by that big rock. Oh, do you have a radio?
Yes, I got a radio.
Do you mind if I have a spare radio of yours?
No, I can give you two gold, and you can go get you one from the market.
What is the market?
So if you go to the swamp's edge, which is over there, and follow it all the way around until you get to about sixty latitude and roughly 23 longitude. You'll come across a decent sized city, and then you can find the market there.
You are so generous. In Africa, they kill people for gold. I could kill you right now, but I am being nice and just letting you give it to me. I am being very generous right now. Thank you so much.
Well, really, everywhere in the world, you know, people kill people for gold. But I think I have the upper hand.
Oh no, I'm not going to try to kill you because I'm being generous. I know you have the upper hand too. I see you have a tickle chicken and giraffe, spotless giraffes over there. And you have a big house with lots of lights. You can catch me on fire anytime you want it. But I am being generous, so I will not kill you for your gold. I'll just let you give it to me.
Well, okay then. The gold's yours, but yeah, be safe. There's stuff that can easily kill you. Try to stick on the ridge line, away from the swamp, because there's a lot of nasty things in there. But if you stick on the ridge line here and just follow it, you'll be able to easily reach the city.
Alright, let me just train myself in some skills real quick. Stamina, 300. Movement speed, 150 is good. Health, 300. Okay, I'm ready. Okay, I'm done. So how do I get the gold from you?
It's right there at your feet.
Thank you so much. What can I buy with this gold?
I believe you can buy a radio from one of the stands in there.
Alright, then how do I get my own gold?
You can sell resources, like fiber, wood, thatch, metal, hide, all this, these different types of stuff.
I have one real request real quick. I have never seen an elephant in real life before, or not an elephant, a percolator. So I was wondering if I can jump on top of your house, on top of your long neck animal, and I can see the view from up there. Because I have never been on top of one of those before. I even seen one of them.
You can always just... Oh, wait. Hold on. I don't know if there's a way for you to jump on top of my house.
Alright. Well, thank you so much already. You've been so generous.
Also, it's not my house. It's my master's house. I'm just a butler and groundskeeper, but
one cannot climb up the ladder. Thank you for showing me the animal walking. I've never seen this before.
Can you climb up now?
No, the ladder is owned by somebody else, and anytime I try touching it, it won't let me climb up. Alright, but thank you so much. I'm going to start building my house and I will go to the market in a second. Thank you so much.
No problem.
But that was my first real encounter and that was just totally amazing. So I will need a lot of thatch. Need more fiber. Game of four. Just gonna lay out my land claim. Bye-bye. gosh. Better not die. Minutes. Perfect, I made my land claims. Better not get robbed or killed. My microphone working, microphone working. And the server just went down. I will be streaming once it gets back up. And the server just went down. I will be streaming once it gets back up. Thank you. forgot this whole time I had my mic off. I'm back in the game. Engrams. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, what is your name? Pardon me?
Didn't we meet up, yeah?
You seem different.
Like right before.
Sorry, sir, I have not seen my eyeglasses in a while and I cannot find them. My eyes are being kind of deceitful to me. My eyes are lying. I need my glasses. My glasses help me see the truth. Okay, bye. Help me! Help! You do not spit poison on me! I'm the ruler!
Ha!
Master's helmet. Wow, there's no Builder's helmet. Food me. I'm starving. Can I eat something real quick? Wait a second. Should we switch? looks like an African, doesn't it? Killed, I'm being killed. Help me, help me. Here. What do you press here? It's a raptor. Chasing me and trying to kill me, help! Never mind, I killed myself. That is how great of a hunter I am. You're seeing it real quick, right? Do whatever I have to do, what do you mean? I just killed it and harvested it. I hit it with my spear and I got a bunch of stuff. Do you sell any of the other? Switch back.